Are you struggling with prayer? Does it feel like all of the ways that you were taught to connect with God involve talking? And that all of that noise makes it so hard to just get out of the way and feel connected to something deeper? Today's exercise is called the Centering Prayer. The Centering Prayer was designed to help you get past all of that noise inside your head and around you in the world, and to go deeper into yourself and deeper into your relationship with God. So take a moment, get relaxed and rooted. If you can sit on the ground with your legs folded, that's one way to do this. If you can sit in a chair with your feet touching the floor, that's another way, whatever way works for you. Now right now, take some deep breaths with me. In a moment, you're going to hear me say some words. Allow those words to take you out of the distractions in your mind. If distractions pop up, just release them. Allow them to float away into the silence. Deep breath.
Be still and know that I am. Be still and know. Be still and know that I am. Be still and know. Be
For the great mystery and gift of silence, we give thanks. We come back now into our lives, centered and grounded. May we be a people of harmony who lead others back to the path of love and light and connection with God in deeper and more meaningful ways each and every day. Peace be with you.